Well, there will be at least three new state senators in North Mississippi next year. Republican Nikki Browning of Pontotoc, along with Russell Jolly of Houston and J.P. Wildman Jr. of Belmont, are all retiring. Jolly and Wildman are Democrats. Browning has served in the Senate the longest. He was first elected in 1996. The primary election to replace the man is August the 6th.